Hello students, now let us take one more example. When a battery of 9 volt is connected in series with resistors of 0.2 ohm, 0.3 ohm, 0.4 ohm, 0.5 ohm and 12 ohm, how much current would flow through 12 ohm resistor? First we will find the resistance in series, because in the series same of current flows through all the resistors. So whatever amount of current is flowing through 12 ohm, same will flow through 0.5 ohm, same will flow through 0.4, 0.3 and 0.2 ohm. Because in the series combination, as we know that the same amount of current flows in all the resistors. So resistance in series can be given by the formula R is equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus R4 plus R5, and that is equals to R1 is 0.2 plus 0.3 plus 0.4 plus 0.5 plus 12 ohm. So we'll add this together, we'll get answer 13.4 ohm. Now according to Ohm's law, V is equals to IR. V is given, that is a 9 volt. I we have to calculate, and R is 13.4. So I will be equals to 9 upon 13.4, so current will be equals to 0.67 ampere. Many students does the mistake here. What they do is, they write this formula V is equals to IR, and in the resistance they write 12 ohm here. This is the wrong answer. We should have the resistance, total resistance we have to calculate, and that comes to 13.4. So don't do that mistake. So V is equals to IR, so we will calculate the current, and that is equals to 0.6 ampere.